Hello, good morning kids. Now it's time for our math session. So kids, in our today's math session, we are going to meet two new friends, and the two new friends are number 6767 and number 6868. So are you all ready to meet them? Yes, very good. So come, let's meet them. So kids, this is our today's worksheet, and today we will learn number 67 and number 6868. So let's start our worksheet. So before starting our worksheet, what we are going to do? Yes, we will write down the date, and today is date 1111. Which date is today? 1111. So write down the date 1111-11. It's going on November month, and November is also 11th month. -2020. So after writing the date, we are going to read the heading. Count the objects, trace and write numbers. Count the objects, trace and write the numbers. So we are going to count this object and trace and write the number. Okay, so again we will count by the groups. So let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many plates are there in one bunch? 10. So one group of 10, then one more group of 10. Let's see how many groups of 10s are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 10, this is again a group of 10. So 2 groups of 10 makes 20. 3 groups of 10s makes 30. 4 groups of 10 makes 40. 5 groups of 10 makes 50. And 6 group of 10s makes 60. There are some more plates. Let's count them. Now what comes after 60? Yes, number 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67. How many plates are there? 67 plates. So we will trace and write number 6, 7, 67. Now let's move to the next number. See, there are some Skittles. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many Skittles are there in one bunch? Yes, 10 Skittles. So we will write here 10. Now let's see how many group of 10 are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So again, tell me how many group of 10. 6 group of 10 makes 60. 10, 2 groups will make 20. 3 groups will make 30. 4 will make 40. 5 groups will make 50 and 6 groups will make 60. Now there are some more Skittles. Let's count them. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68. How many Skittles are there? 6, 8, 68. So we will trace and write number 6, 8, 68. Again write with me number 6, 8, 68. So kids, you are going to finish this sheet in your workbook. Click the photo and send it to ma'am. Bye bye kids.